Alright, let's do that Caesar mission. And random ball is shooting at me again. That sucks.
What do I do to deserve this?
Hey, CJ! You made it!
What's the business?
Hey, Carl.
Hey, baby.
Nice ride, man. That's no carucha. You sure you want to risk that, baby?
Yeah, I'm sure. How much they talking about?
It's our cash, your pink slip in the pot. Consanfose. Then you pull up and race. The first past the post wins. Con chota sin chota.
Okay, for sure. I'm down.
Hey, watch out, CJ. These boys don't like to lose. Eh?
Yeah,
well, sort of losers.
Oh, I guess I'm a sort of loser too.
Alright, I guess I'm racing Caesar.
Oh.
That means driving crazy.
Hey, keep up, Holmes!
Oh, damn, he's driving slow.
Not far now, eh?
Good. I don't want to press into him.
Follow us!
Damn, you noob. Oh, God. Oh, there he is right next to me.
Caesar, don't crash into me, man.
This much?
Oh, winning. Whoa, whoa.
No!
Much better than Reed.
Damn, that was a close one. Should have took out the traffic, though. Like, seriously. I knew that was gonna happen. Alright, I think we got this race in the bag. I think. Can't be too sure though. Oh, it has to be it right here. There's a box. Yeah. That. Look at that. Two pro. What's next? I guess we're doing an OG mission. Well, what's this? Sweet. Let's do it. Yeah, let's... I mean... We're close to here, so let's do this. Shit. Water mentioned. Since we're confirmed. Damn, it takes long for me to get out of my car. What the hell?
Hey, excuse me. Loaf around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Nope.
Loaf! Is he available for communication?
Who? Loaf?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey.
Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning a fryer.
There he is. Well, at least he got promoted.
Hey, what up, Loke?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get it there for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man.
Oh, I'm taller than him.
No way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on the tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Damn. He's real about that.
Kill him? Well, I ain't mean, damn. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony. And that's the only time he leaves Dog's side.
Wow. One of those eating at the burger shop across town. Yeah, give me this car. Look at this one right here.
You got the car.
His head's all
dream.
Glitched out. Said across town, right? I thought he meant like across the block. Shit. Probably gonna end up failing this mission.
Aw, Lo, what's up now, man?
When the Mad Dog show first, that's the first shot. Across town.
Oh.
Said he was headed over to the music.
Good looking. I'm gonna see if I can catch up with him.
I'm like right here next to him. Please don't jump out.
Hey, what the fuck are you playing at?
Oh shit, where is he? That was a close one. I'm not gonna lie.
Kind of a Noah's Ark fast food kind of vibe. Hey, my dead aunt could make a better space station than them.
Intriguing. I'd like to meet her. Oh. On the conspiracy line, caller, you're in Area 53.
Do not use fluoride. It's evil. It made me kill my doctor.
Why would we... About a chemical that the government puts into the water. Animals can now be trained to fly, including several species of bird.
How am I supposed to... Hey, fix it.
Hello, caller.
Hi, my name's Emmanuel. I'm really worried about hackers sending a nuclear bomb after me. You know, through the phones. Do you think they can pinpoint my location?
Look, it's good for the economy to live in constant fear. I mean, the phone company, they have your name on the bill. They know your number. How do you feel about that?
I knew it.
Hello, Julie from Liberty City. You're on the line.
A cowboy ghost has been haunting my house.
I want you to take off your blouse. Stand at the window. Stand there for hours each night. Lure him in. Trapping rogue spirits is dangerous work, especially topless. Take lots of photographs. All right, who's got a theory? Next.
Hey, man, love the show. But when are you guys going to start seeing the bigger
picture? Don't damage your car.
You guys like you don't help much, you know.
Okay, 14 p.m. That's pretty good.
Please just attempt to make sense. That's all I'm asking. Last night, as I was laying in my pod meditating, and it occurred to me, why are you even listening to me? Turn off all electrical devices, including your radio.
Shit.
Hector and San Garcia, why are you still listening?
Because I was hoping you could explain these noises.
What noises?
God, that's you too.
Now think about the things we talked about. Think seriously.
Bit hard.
Can it be false? We'll see you next time.
Oh, there it is. Never mind. It wasn't that hard. I'm not even wearing a suit. I'm just wearing my casual attire.
Come on, we need to go and pick up the bus.
It's gonna be a pain in the ass to do.
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Dude, let me kill him, just him, and the mission will be over.
Position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stay
No, this is a pain in the ass. You guys all driving slow. Oh! I crashed into him, shit. There he is. Get into my car, please. Oh, no. Oh, okay, okay. He's in, he's in. Excellent.
Hey, man, take me back to Dog's Mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
Okay, good. Why didn't I just, like act like we're going? Dude, she won't shut up.
Security team, the principal is being kidnapped. Rescue him at all costs.
Who the fuck are you? Where's my usual driver? Unlock this fucking door. I can't fucking swim, you fucking psycho.
Ah, so I've heard.
What you want? Money? I got bitches.
Shut up!
Dude, she won't shut up. What the fuck? Well, that was anticlimactic. That slow-mo, though. Rip in peace. Rip in peace.